he can offer it, but most importantly, it's that composure that he can bring to your team.
And locker room presence.
Yes,
right?
Yes.
Here he is, flips it up and in, and with more on Thaddeus Young, here's Amy Audibert.
Thanks, Matt. Yeah, Thad does consider New Orleans still a little bit of home since he was moved here when